wish, I really wish you could also have, we could also have seen Kamal Hassan's movie, Kamal Hassan's house. Hello people, hi guys, this is Amanda, Jimmy624 and my wife.
Hello everyone, I'm Nafisa and you're watching the Jimmy624.
You're welcome. So today we are going to do the teaser reaction of Cobra Kai. No, sorry, it's not Cobra Kai, it's the only Cobra, which is going to release in Tamil. And you won't believe who is the hero in this movie.
I know.
Who is it?
It's Vikram.
Yes, it's Vikram. And let me give you some of the description about this movie. The thing is that the heroine in this movie is the, like, Srinidhi Shetty, the heroine of the film, the female lead role of KGF 2, and she's coming in this movie also. And right now it's been more than 15 hours in YouTube and it's giving a blast, like 7 million views till now of Cobra.
7 million or 5 point something?
It's a 7 million right now. Okay, and God knows till I publish this video it might cross 10 million or so. I hope for the best. And let me give you some of the description about it. And the main lead role is Vikram in this. This will be his 58th movie as a leading actor. And you know, he's aging like a wine. Really, he's aging like a wine. And the person who are going to debut in this movie is Irfan Pathan. He's a cricketer. And the music is by A.R. Rahman. Remember in I? So music is so better.
Many of the Tamil movies are given by A.R. Rahman.
That is because he is living over there. And the producer is S.S. Lalit Kumar. Mm-hmm. And if we go for the main casting and all those things, I came to know that this movie was supposed to release on May 2020. But because of pandemic reason, they couldn't finish it properly. I think the movie was 25% left for shooting. Mm-hmm. But because of pandemic, they couldn't finish it. The climax should be shoot in Russia. But because of this pandemic, they can't go over Russia and do the shooting. That's why it came in 2021. It will come in 2021. Most hopefully, it will come at the time of Eid. And this movie was previously name was Amar, but they changed it because they are planning to release this movie in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. Mm-hmm. Sorry, yes, Tamil, Telugu and Hindi. That's why they want to keep something common name. So they put Cobra. Okay, so many things are there beside giving those kind of description. You guys can read also over there. So without even wasting any time, let's go for the teaser reaction. Let's go for the teaser reaction right now.
Every problem
That's our
voice. Has a mathematical solution.
It's from the home. Okay,
Cobra is a genius mathematician. Impossible, a crime just math is funny. Assault a funny trigger.
Numbers are chidane valiyadran. I'll give him more numbers to play this time.
What the hell? Hey, these are my day. Come back. These are my body. Hold on.
What was your reaction?
My reaction is like, I don't know what to reason.
Have you seen the movie Upper Ichit? Aparichit. You haven't seen it. It's like a marvelous classic movie of Vikram.
Okay.
Really, you know, he had played three characters, no, four characters. Mm-hmm. Means he has a...
In the same movie.
Means he is suffering from multiple personal disorder, and he played very marvelously. And according to the internet, they say he has played 25 get-ups or the disguise in this movie.
Wow.
Okay, this is the speciality of Vikram.
Yeah,
okay, really, I have to tell you, the Tamil industry has been such a beautiful and talented characters and actors.
Yes.
And among them is Vikram.
Yeah,
really.
Vikram is the legend of
still
Tamil
in this
Lando.
Age also, he's fucking awesome, guys. Really awesome.
Yeah,
very good.
Even I'm waiting for this movie to be released for I don't know when it will be exactly.
It will time of Eid, I think, in the month of May.
But I hope in the first day it's going to be released itself. I can go and watch this movie.
Because
I love his playing. I love his acting. I love the moment he's trying to just be that role, and he's really that role.
Yeah.
Means,
he really played awesomely.
You can't believe that he is the same guy. He acted something else like in the other movies, and in each movie
he's a very versatile.
Yeah, in each movie he's actually, each film he's playing a different role and
different
going,
sort of character.
Yeah, different sort of. How can, like, this is, you know, you should be super talented to be like this.
Yes,
it's very,
he is super talented.
Yeah.
His old movies, you can't believe.
Is, yeah, it's actually a difference between the gifted people and like ordinary one. Okay, these kind of people like Vikram, he can handle everything together. He can go to his role, and
yes,
he can do everything he
wants.
He
can transform his body.
Yeah, his body and everything.
According to the character.
His manner, his body, and you know, according to that age they want. Oh my God, he is awesome. I'm going to say, like, whatever I have not watched in Tamil, are many movies, okay?
Yeah.
But the Vikram movies are
awesome.
A part of those kind of things are super awesome, and I always believe that you have to spend time,
you have to
pay money to buy a ticket and go and watch this. And these,
know,
are valuable.
I really wish you could also have seen Kamal Hassan's movie. Kamal Hassan's source. You know, Kamal Hassan is also from the Tamil film industry, and he's a brilliant actor. He has acted in so many Bollywood movies also. But you know, his acting, his expression is marvelous. Really marvelous. You know, it's a kind of generation, they're giving a gift to each and every generation.
Yeah,
okay.
That is so lovely, you know. And last movie we watched from Vori Vikram was Kadaram Kondam.
Kandam, okay, whatever it is, and don't take it wrong. Kadram Kondam.
It's difficult to pronounce. But
KK.
Yeah, at time also he was awesome. He was
awesome, you know.
You've
seen the style of the beard.
Yeah, and the way, look, they are doing the best makeup on their face, okay. But being that character, okay, you can do makeup on everyone, but who can be that character exactly?
Yeah.
This is matter.
Yes.
And he is like,
awesome.
I believe that he is a super, super, super star, and he's always the star of Indian movie industry.
Yes.
I can't say Bollywood, I can't say Tollywood, I can't say whatever.
They
okay?
can rule the
whatever
film
it
industry.
Is, whatever it is, he's like one of the best. I'm sure I can't say the best, because there are some other people also similar to Vikram, but he is one of the best.
Yeah.
And I really wish I could watch more movie from him, because before that I was not that much familiar with him, but since I came to India I just
came to know about him. So this was our reaction on Kadaram Kondam. This is the reaction in Cobra. And let's see how this movie goes, and like when the trailer comes, we do the reaction on that. Till now, the teaser is awesome, and I can feel the movie will be like an innocent mathematician solving some crime or something. Let's see how it will go.
We don't actually, we didn't talk about the movie. We just know about the guy who's genius and a mathematician,
yes,
and he's getting involved in the mafia story. I don't know what it is.
So let's go and see about it afterwards. So this was a reaction in the Tamil movie Cobra teaser. And if you really like our video, do like it, subscribe it, and share it with your friends and family, girlfriend, ex-girlfriend, future girlfriend, your neighbors, and everyone. So thank you so much. Till then.